Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind.
Where do I go? I'm waiting for my wife. She's in one of those little shops, whatever. She's getting her nails done for tomorrow. I'm so tired. I am tired. I am so sleepy because we just went to go eat, which is where we got these lollipops. And so that all that food just makes me want to go into a little mini coma. I just want to... But we'll do that after. So anyways, meanwhile, she's getting her nails. I told her, like, you know what? I can't go in there because I don't know how, but I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one because that smell of the nails and the whole acrylic and nail polish, it just gives me a massive headache. I'll be like, I just told her, like, you know what? I'm just going to wait for you in the car. So right now, I'm just waiting for her, and I wonder what color she chose because she didn't tell me. She said, like, okay, just drop me off here. I'm like, girl, let me park. Okay, so anyways, yeah, we'll see what color she got and wait for the more info.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
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 Hi, guys, and welcome back to another video.
Hey.
Anyways, So this video is of the deal that I made with you guys. So I'll be telling you guys whenever we got till now. I wanted to wait a little more, but it's getting late. So as of now, we are at 77 subscribers, which means we got a total of 28 new subscribers. That's pretty good from there till now. Today we actually got 2 new subscribers as of today that I'm speaking of. And so yeah, I wanted to wait to give you guys a little more time, but I'm like, okay, I think right now we have to seal this deal. And like right now as I'm speaking, we're at 28 new subscribers, which is so good. Thank you guys for your support, your love, and for, you know, telling the whole wide other people to subscribe to us. So thank you so much. So as of, well, today's our last day in California, which means we're gonna be in Vegas tomorrow, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So stay tuned for those videos. The thing also is that I'm not sure when we'll be uploading those videos, because sometimes, you know how in those hotels, like, they do have Wi-Fi, but sometimes it's not good. So I'm gonna try uploading one, but can't really guarantee you guys that it will be there. So if not, just have to stay tuned for those videos by turning on your post notifications. And yeah, so stay tuned for those. And other than that, like, again, thank you guys so much. I can't say it a lot. Thank you guys so much. I always give you guys the thanks on Snapchat because I'm always there 24/7. And also Facebook. And we also have the Instagram one. That one, my wife usually does that one. But
I'm not your wife.
What are you? What are you then?
I'm a woman. I'm a vet.
No, she is my wife. We got married legally.
Quiet.
Okay, guys. Well, that was it for this video. It's very short, just because that's all we're really go for today. So yeah, I am excited. I'm really excited. I can't wait for some other videos as of now, but the other new videos are gonna be Vegas, so it's our adult playground. Can't wait for that. Gonna be walking around with our baby bottles. Okay, guys, well, I'll see you because we have to wake up tomorrow, and I don't even know what's gonna happen. Just gotta wait and see. And let me see, I'm just gonna refresh it one more time. Okay, we're still at 77. So go, please like, share, and turn on your post notifications.
And comment!
That too, because we also do like commenting back to you guys. We like talking to you guys. And add us on our social media. Okay, guys, well, we will see you soon. Say bye, babe.
Bye, babe.
All right, bye, guys.
Son las 3 de la mañana y estoy en tu ventana buscándote amor, escucha por favor.
¿Y tú qué estás pensando? Llegando aquí tomando, vete ya de aquí, déjame dormir.
Pero yo no puedo irme sin un beso, beso.
Pero ya es muy tarde y no te quiero ver.
Hago lo que quieras, perdóname mi nena. Estoy cantando. Te estoy diciendo.
¿Qué más puedo esperar de ti? Tú no sabes todo lo que yo sufrí.
Estoy cantando.
¡Ay, Dios mío!